Her body's rejecting the radiation on its own.
There's only one variable. Night blood.
Luna is the miracle. Night blood could be the thing to save them all. If they can somehow turn everybody into Nightbloods, then they'll make it. And so they set off on a journey to Becca's island in order to try and figure out how Becca did it.
Rumors of the Flame's destruction are spreading. People on the street openly call for the King's head. Your choices have consequences.
In Polis, Rowan lost the Flame. We know the Flame is still in existence, that Octavia came up with a plan in order to let Rowan believe it was destroyed and let Gaia, Indra's daughter, the Flame Keeper, fulfill her job as well, which is to be the Keeper of the Flame. So Gaia has it, and people find out, and his reign is under threat. And in this episode, he begins to realize that he has been, he believes, betrayed.
It's a good thing the Flame's been destroyed, or I'd be worried you're planning an ascension.
You have to trust me.
And Octavia is going to find herself face to face with Echo.
Doesn't have to be this way.
It does. You made sure of that.